French policemen are dead in what France is calling a terrorist attack. They have already identified the suspected attacker. He's 25-year-old with ties to recruiting fighters for jihad in Pakistan. France's president says the officers were stabbed, and the country is now on high alert after that killing.